There's definitely collectors that pay attention to this and want to focus on female artists. It always existed, but it's obviously now bigger.
Now we're seeing a complete reappraisal of their market in a sense where both museums and private collectors are looking at this work with fresh eyes, and as such we're seeing an incredible growth in demand.